Black and Latino Americans are rejecting the radical socialist left, and they're embracing our pro-jobs, pro-worker, pro-police. We want law and order. We have to have law and order. And pro-American agenda. I want to thank the Blexit Foundation for organizing this event. Thank you very much. Thank you. And especially your two founders, two friends of mine, great people, Candace Owens and former Tucson police officer, Brandon Tatum. Thank you both.